Today I'm going to be showing you my AirPods. If you didn't notice, they're in my ear. And they also light up. So if I press this, right, blue means they're fully charged. And red means they are low. But when they're blue and red, and they're flashing blue and red, that means they're in the middle, like probably 50% or 77%, like, because blue means 100, so if it's not 100, then it'll probably be 77, which will flash blue and red, if you know what I mean. And so to get these, because they also run out of battery, they both have their own battery. Left has a battery, right has a battery. So you have to charge this up with that to 100%. And when the AirPods die, you put them in the case and it kind of sucks out all the battery from in here. And so then you take them out, they're working again. And yeah, you then have to charge this again. It's quite complicated, but then it's not. It's complicated explaining it. Yeah, so you charge this. When the AirPods inside die, you put it in there, sucks all the battery out, and yeah. There are the AirPods, get a closer look. And yeah, bye Earthlings, see you in the next video. Good night, or good morning, wherever you are. Bye!